News 24/7. Just click on news at fox2now.com.
Sports oftentimes opens its doors for inspiring stories of success through intense adversity. Well, 59-year-old Larry Monken is one of those stories.
Now, in a story you see only on Fox 2, Kurt LaBelle shows us how a man didn't let the loss of his legs stop him from achieving golf's rarest honor.
While working as a store manager in 2002, Larry Monken contracted a nearly fatal case of meningitis.
I guess you want to say I went in a coma or I was passed out or whatever. I coded a couple of times and they told my wife I wasn't going to live.
Larry did live, but while unconscious, he went into septic shock, forcing doctors to amputate both of his legs below the knees.
In intensive care seven weeks, and then I woke up and slowly but surely got better by the grace of God. He must have intentions for me being here.
Larry decided to face this new challenge with the fighting spirit that a previous life-threatening illness had given him.
I've had cancer four times, so I've always had to fight in my life as far as my health is concerned. And it always taught me you never give in to it, that you fight because every day you live is a plus.
Through extensive rehabilitation and advanced prosthetic technology, Larry was walking again on two prosthetic legs, which then allowed him to set two new life goals.
One of them was to play golf, and the second one was my son was getting married in a couple of months, and I wanted to dance a polka at his wedding. And I danced a polka four times at his wedding.
8 years later, after all the adversity he's been through, on the par 3 seventh hole of the Riverside Golf Course in Fenton, Larry hit the shot of a lifetime, a hole-in-one verified by a buddy playing with him that day.
He gave me the sign like a basketball that was in, and then we started screaming and pumping fists and everything else, and the guys on the next hole heard us yelling, and they came over. It was just a special moment.
And now, Larry Monken is an official member of golf's most exclusive club, and all because he never gave up fighting.
This is a blessing for me to be able to do this. I don't care if I'm a great golfer or if I just get out here because I love it. I'm just so grateful. I appreciate life.
Reporting in Fenton, Kurt LaBelle, Fox 2 News.
Way to go, Larry. The hole-in-one happened last Thursday as part of Larry's weekly golf club, the Thursday Morning Duffers. What an inspiring story.
Oh, yeah. He does not take life for granted.
No way.
Great guy.